A mass shooting in Israel on Thursday, which is thought to be linked to feuding gangs, has left 5 people dead. The incident took place in Yafia, an Arab Israeli suburb near Nazareth. Prime Minister Benjamin Netanyahu said he is determined to involve the Shin Bet Internal Security Agency to tackle organized violent crime in the Arab community. 96 Israeli Arabs have been killed in violent incidents this year, 3 times as many as last year. Police fear there could be further revenge attacks. Thank you.